Zayas hasn't taken a massive lead. Like, he's 1, 2, and 3 in this game. Has his proto belt. Cole's completed. And he's moving toward the second item here shortly. But what I want to say is these trades keep happening for Kwangdong Freaks, as we're going to watch this from Faker's perspective. He's like, I might die. I don't think so. Got him. And that's the end of that. But over here, this one goes more successfully. But going back to my original point, because we just saw these like 5 seconds ago, is that